I thought cats always landed on their feet.
Why, thanks, m'ladybug, but I had it covered.
Huh? No time for your childish charm, Cat Noir. Hold back the mummies while I take on the Pharaoh.
Why do I have to deal with these freaks while you get to slip calmly round back?
Because I'm the only one who can capture his Akuma, and because you're the bravest one out of both of us.
Sure. I know you don't really think that, but I'll pretend you do.
Aw, how romantic. Tomcat's come to save his love bug.
I am not his love bug.
We'll come back to that later.
You okay, Cat Noir?
Stay! I won't tell anyone who you are. Cat's honor.
Nobody must know who we really are. Not even us.
Take Cat Noir's ring before he disappears!
Go ahead and try! Hey, you two, need a hand? Thanks! They're insane on their rollerblades! Unstoppable on the ground! So, what if they're not on the ground?
Two ladybugs? Huh? I'm in heaven! I was just getting used to having two ladybugs around.
But now you're gonna get used to no ladybugs around. Gotta split before I change back.
She'll fall for me someday. It's just a matter of time.
Act natural or he'll never show up.
What do you mean? I am acting natural.
No! Ladybug!
What have you done? Well, hey, I am head over heels to see you, m'lady.
Ouch! You're welcome. You owe me one.
Sure thing, but I'll take the credit for that. If you don't believe I'm the real Cat Noir, ask him about our love for each other. Have I ever lied to you, Bugaboo?
I hope you didn't tell him about us.
What?
That we're, you know, we made a secret promise.
Yes, of course.
We never made a promise. Copycat!
I love you, Ladybug. I'm way better than this mangy alley cat.
Sorry, but liars are losers. Cat Noir may annoy me to pieces, but he's never lied to me.
Thanks for the compliment, I think. I'm so glad you could tell the real cat from the fake one.
Once I figured out which cat was really in love with me, it was a no-brainer. Oh.
Better help the fellow out. His crush just got crushed. That makes two of us. Fallen for me already, m'lady. I need to talk to you.
It's gotta wait. Dark Cupid...
I swore to myself that I'd tell you as soon as I saw you. Ladybug? I... Look out!
Cat Noir!
Ladybug, I loathe you.
No, no!
Don't worry, I'm not looking forward to it either. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Finally, I'll find out who you are, Ladybug. Your little secret will be out of the bag. Huh? Well, what am I doing here?
No time! The quiver pin, Cat Noir! Now!
Exactly. I love it when you read my mind.
Then we better find this thing first. And its prisoners.
Wow! You did it again!
What do you think you're doing?
Good thing you have friends in high places. Hold on!
I could have done this on my own.
But we're the cat and bug team, remember?
Bug and cat team, you mean?
He's a life-sized robot from Ultimate Mecha Strike!
I know! And it's nearly at level 3. 4 is the highest level.
Wait, you know that game?
Duh, of course.
See, you and me, it was meant to be.
Distracting him, I'll floor him.
Sounds like a good plan. I can be very distracting.
No! You're so gonna pay for this!
Pound it?
Ladybug! That was a wild ride. Whoops!
I'm thinking the Akuma's in the yo-yo.
I'm thinking it's in her earrings.
Why?
She was already wearing them when she was akumatized, and her yo-yo was destroyed.
Ah, pretty good advice for a cat.
Thanks.
Thanks for your advice, Cat Noir.
Of course. We're a team, aren't we?
Unstoppable.
What happened?
You were a puppet, but don't worry. You didn't do anything foolish.
Good. And Ladybug, FYI, you can pull my heartstrings any day.
I think I liked you better when you sounded like a 5-year-old girl.
We've got to de-akumatize Reflecta.
We? Your powers are gone. What are you gonna do? Throw your shoes at her?
Remind me who just saved you a minute ago.
She'll come right here to get us.
And fall right into our claws.
You mean into your nails.
Still not funny. I'll go. You're about to change back.
So are you. No arguing. I'll take care of it.
That stubbornness. It's so, so irresistible.
I knew I wasn't the right one for this job.
No, he's wrong, because without you, she'd no longer be here. And because without us, they won't make it. And we'll prove that to them. Trust me on this, okay?
Okay. Let me make this promise to you. No matter who wants to harm you, Ladybug and Cat Noir will do everything in our power to keep you safe.
Wow. Whoever she is beneath that mask, I love that girl.
Cat Noir, what did you do? Cat Noir, did you get my messages?
Yeah, and I can't wait to know more, my lady detective. So, who's the suspect?
Your thousands have tuned in to watch you tonight.
Don't encourage him, Nadia, or the cat won't stop purring all night.
Don't listen to her. Bugaboo's just a spot jealous.
Hey, I thought we agreed on no more bugaboo calling, pussycat.
But it's so cute. What? When did that happen?
I was saving you, not kissing you!
It's so obvious that you're both in love.
These are just a bunch of photos taken out of context. We're only doing our job. We save the city together every day. We're not a couple.
But hopefully one day.
Cat, not now. Okay, Prime Queen, you win. I confess, Cat Noir and I are dating. Like you said, we are in love. Did I just hear you purr?
No way.
Wait, I know how we can prove our feelings.
Fuck her up.
Not a chance, kitty. We get there, it'll be too late to save all of ya!
So, a kiss then?
Still not a chance, Cat Noir.
Cat Noir comes to unexpectedly. How do we make that rhyme?
Fighting evil with his lady.
Of course, not bad, Bugaboo.
Okay, you win, Bafana. You okay, Cat Noir?
Ladybug!
If you truly love your friend, then you should listen to him, Robustus.
Yeah, like we do.
Once we get him in his playpen, I'll sing him a lullaby.
We want to calm the baby down, not burst his eardrums.
What? I have a great voice, you know. I'll meow you a serenade one of these days.
Good job, kitty.
I will do better next time. I will be reviewing my weaponry and engaging in training, because wherever there's injustice, there's the owl. Owlmist!
Any comments, Ladybug and Cat Noir?
You know, he's a great guy, but... Help us, Owl!
Save us, Owl!
We can't do this.
Trust me. Spots off.
Claws in.
We are Ladybug
and Cat Noir.
Spare time on our hands.
Feline going to the movies?
Sorry, but I promised a friend I'd hang out with her as soon as I could. See you later, kitty cat. It looks like he's leaving the couples alone.
Too bad for us.
You don't understand. We know he doesn't attack couples, so we could pretend...
Pretend?
To be in love.
Sorry, Ladybug. It's not cool to play with people's feelings. And I also had a surprise for you, too.
I really am sorry.
No, I'm the one who's sorry. Maybe another time.
Glossiator, fire! Now's the time! Freeze them! Forever!
It's all part of the plan.
I can't hawk them off! They look so in love!
It's beautiful, Cat Noir.
Aren't you glad you finally came?
Listen, I don't want to play around with your feelings. It would be the same as lying to you. Oh. I don't want to do that. You're more than a partner, Cat Noir. You're my friend, and I'd never want to lie to a friend.
But why do you think it'd be lying?
Because there's this boy,
There's a boy? Who is...
I can't tell you who it is. We can't know anything about each other. Our identities must remain a secret. We're both superheroes, Cat Noir. We don't have a choice.
I get it, Ladybug. Your friendship means everything to me. You can keep the rose. It goes with your costume.
Follow me!
Aye, aye, Captain Ladybug!
Cat Noir, do you know how to drive?
Yeah. You should know the answer to that, m'lady. I can do anything.
Kitties first, then. I thought you said you knew how to drive!
I've mastered every car and racetrack in Extreme Racing 3, but there are no buses in that game. Ladybug? You didn't tell me you were going swimming today.
Connected, we're one. Our movements are synced. So let's get a move on because we are linked.
As if you were dancing without thought.
Take the shot! By any chance, will you grant me this dance?
Let's cut a rug, m'lady bug. there you are. All right.
Be careful, Cat Noir. She can come from anywhere. Having some trouble?
Oh, my poor bugaboo. Another supervillain fan has literally glued themselves to you. Sorry to disappoint, but I'm the only one to stick to m'lady.
Phew, well, that was a close call. Looks like you won't find out my true identity today.
I already know who you are. You're the girl of my dreams.
Silly kitty. Pound it!
Everything okay, m'lady?
Cat Noir, wait!
M'lady?
What's up, kitty? Got vertigo?
The stairs are too high. It's making me dizzy.
Come on, little kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. That's it. Very good. See? You're gonna be just...
Whoa! You drive like a maniac!
Sorry about that. He's not quite himself right now. We need you. It's an emergency. This is getting tiring. Don't be scared, Cat Noir. We can do this.
You're right, m'lady. Our powers may be all screwed up, but we still make a great team.
Cat Noir!
On the floor already? We just started!
Are you okay?
Everything except my pride.
Cat Noir! You know you're irreplaceable.
Sandboy just stepped in! Now nightmares can begin!
Stay behind me, m'lady.
You still have your powers.
Losing mine is not what I'm afraid of.
Then what?
Cat Noir!
Bad kitty! I'll never love you! I've always wanted to get rid of you!
You have weird dreams, too.
My bad.
Cat Noir! You don't really think I'm as evil as your nightmare, do you?
Of course I don't. You're the lady of my dreams. For you, m'lady.
Seriously, Cat Noir, you're about to transform back.
So what?
Well, if you transform back, then I'll know who you are, and then...
And then we won't have to keep secrets from each other anymore.
will be united. More powerful and free. We'll defeat Hogmoth. Then we can both run away to an island, far away from everything. We'll live off nothing but fruits, and we'll have a little pet hamster, and we'll name it...
Cat Noir! I can't accept this rose from you. I told you already. I'm in love with someone else.
I know, m'lady, but if he weren't here, would things be different between us?
Well, you know, I can't even begin to imagine him not being here. I'm sorry, Cat Noir. I really gotta get going. And you'd better do the same. Please don't tell me you're mad at me about the rose.
There may be a certain chill now between us.
I get it, but we should really focus on saving Paris right now.
We don't always have to do everything together, after all. It's not like we're a couple.
Cat Noir, don't get all pouty on me! Our team crumbled.
Then let's go back to what's always worked. A duo. You and me against the world, m'lady.
Ladybug, Cat Noir? Now that's a Christmas scoop! Anything you'd like to say for the Lady Blog?
It's not at all what it looks like.
Ladybug, look out! Stay behind me, m'lady!
Super sour candy chews, plus some super chemical chewing gum, all packed between two slices of white industrial bread.
Oh, stop it, Ladybug! You're making us all drool! Do you know why Master Fu gave you the Ladybug Miraculous instead of me?
Because it requires someone with a sense of responsibility?
No, because you don't have a sense of humor.
Whatever.
Look, it's no big deal. You have so many other great qualities. I'm just in charge of the humor department.
You'd better get going before you lose your clown costume.
Miss you already, Bugaboo.
Don't call me...
See? I was right!
So, you like playing with dolls?
Hey, you stole my line! Honestly, I understand why you never have any time to make jokes, m'lady.
We both have our roles, huh, Bugaboy?
Wow, my heart is just like that yo-yo rap baby's wrist, taken prisoner by m'lady forever. Admit it, for a second there, you almost fell for my poetic verse.
I never fall for your poetry, but I do find your foolishness incredibly powerful. You're so cute!
I'm a bit jealous.
Don't be. Here, you can have him. Bye, little guy.
I meant jealous of him! You miss her already, too. I know how it feels. I'm afraid my heart belongs to someone else. Even if she keeps rejecting me, even if she loves somebody else, I'm in love with Ladybug. I'm really sorry, Marinette.
Shouldn't you wait for Ladybug?
I trust her. She always shows up at the right time.
You really love her, huh?
Yes. M'lady!
I'm coming!
No, take care of Marinette! She's somewhere around here!
Don't worry! I've already taken her to safety!
She's as wonderful as ever. Who wouldn't be in love with Ladybug? Oh, she also has some flaws, you know? Pound it, m'lady.
Pound it, Cat Noir.
I'm right here, m'lady. I'm here now, so go ahead and fill me in. Of course, I should have thought of that. Hey, that's not very nice. You're right, let's go. We'll get your voice back and talk ourselves out of this mess. I don't want to be catty, but I really don't know what you mean. We've got a major problem. I can't call out my lucky charm or say Miraculous Ladybug. Ah, you've definitely got a point there. The magic ladybugs won't be able to fix up all the damage caused by Silencer. And you can't say the detransformation words, which means you'll be a mute ladybug for the rest of your life? But it has its advantages in a way. Now you'll never be able to pick on my jokes. I'm kidding, m'lady. Don't worry. You always get us out of the worst fixes. Meanwhile, I'll be able to babble to my heart's content. Maybe I could imitate your voice. Lucky charm! Lucky charm! Lucky charm! Lucky charm! Yeah, okay, I'll shut up now.
You're right, this does have its advantages. I'm about to transform back. See you soon, my kitty.
I love when she calls me that. Yes, m'lady, it's the girl of my dreams.
What does your power do exactly?
Apparently, I can destroy anything I touch.
Then stay away from me if you don't mind.
That's not gonna be easy, m'lady. Wait, do you think we'll remember all this
afterwards?
Apparently, my miraculous ladybug reverts everything, so I'm guessing we won't.
All right, then. With your permission, m'lady. You haven't seen a supervillain named Oblivio, have you?
You've defeated it already, dude.
Actually, he was us.
Oh, okay.
Pound it.
You do make a good couple, don't you think? Otherwise, we wouldn't have won again like we always do.
We're a team, not a couple. Don't start that again. I've already told you that I'm in love with another boy. Besides, this charming kitty act of yours was the reason we became distracted and got into all this trouble in the first place. That's right. Laugh all you want. Mm-hmm. Hey, what are you doing? Everyone saw that? This is a disaster! What on earth happened?
Well, one thing's for sure. We would make a good-looking couple. We're meant for each other, m'lady. You're the only one who doesn't see it.
Don't you think this whole thing is kind of strange?
Stranger than fighting a pharaoh's reincarnation or a pigeon overlord empowered by magical butterflies, you mean? Hi there, Bugaboo!
Cat Noir, is that you?
Of course it is. Who else would you expect by your side?
Isn't that costume of yours a little unsafe?
Only on the outside. I've got a helmet and pads on under my banana peel, Bugaboo.
If you call me Bugaboo one more time, I'll start calling you Bananoir.
As you wish, Bugaboo.
Hey, driver! I'm Ladybug, and I need you to help me!
Ladybug, right. And your buddy here's the famous Banana Cat, I presume.
Just call me Bananoir. You sure it's the right time, m'lady?
Ready to get the staff back?
Oh no, not the tongs.
Hurry up! Choose Copycat and Cataclysm this game away so we can get back home!
Fine, if we need to hurry this up.
You've got to be kidding me!
What? I've always wanted to train pigeons.
Ladybug, Cat Noir, ready, fight!
What are you waiting for? Start fighting! If you don't, everyone will be imprisoned forever!
We can't let this happen!
You know I love battling by your side, m'lady. But I could never bring myself to fight you.
Cat Noir, what are you doing?
Giving you some extra time. Trust you to bring me back, m'lady.
Hey, Cat Noir, between being a superhero and everything else in your life, how do you manage to still have fun? Aren't you scared you'll eventually have to sacrifice everything you love for all of this?
The times when I have the most fun, my favorite moments, are when I'm with you, m'lady. Oh. And I would give up everything for just that.
Don't worry, kitty. We're not gonna let it rain on Paris's parade.
Hey, was that a pun I heard, m'lady?
Yep. A little change is good, don't you think?
I love that girl. Tell me, Bunnix, in the future, are Ladybug and I like...
Cat?
Oh, you and her, it's always more like...
Hey, the future isn't set in stone.
Come on, Cat Noir. We better give him our miraculous.
No!
Don't go in there alone. You'll never pull this off by yourself.
Give me my lady back! You know, m'lady, the worse the situation, the more I realize how amazing you are.
How do you do that?
Do what?
I mean so much to you. How is it so easy for you to say these nice things to me, even in the worst situations? The really important things are the hardest to say, aren't they?
It's precisely when something is important that it's important to say it, no matter what. Cleaning done. It deserves a little scratch under the chin before going up, right? Is that a new perfume, m'lady? This one smells like wax. Cataclysm! Hands off, you pale imitation! Only one cat is allowed to have her hands.
Thanks, kitty. Let me help you.
Save me.
My poor kitty. Tell me, do you remember where the Akuma went?
Here, but it's already broken.
The lady!
My prince! You will always be Cat Noir to me. I'm gonna fix everything, Cat Noir. I promise.
I know. This ladybug isn't an illusion or an akumatized person.
Uh-huh, she's a senti monster.
But she's so much more elaborate than any of those we faced before. So perfect, there's nothing monstrous about her at all.
Sorry, Kitty, but you should have known. I'm nowhere near as perfect as her.
I love you just the way you are, m'lady.
Release him!
Release her!
Don't mind me.
Don't listen to him! You had Myura right where you wanted her. I could have managed by myself. Why'd you do that?
Because we're Ladybug and Cat Noir. Ladybug by itself doesn't sound half as cool.
You shouldn't say things like that to me.
But the real Ladybug's heart still belongs to someone else.
I should have guessed that too. Oh, by the way, I didn't tell you, did I? I have a girlfriend.
Really? That's so awesome.
No, it's not awesome at all. I just said that to make you jealous.
I can't be in love with you, Cat Noir. You know that.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. But it still hurts. Thank you, Ladybug.
Not calling me m'lady anymore?
Huh? Of course, I... Wait a second. Are you jealous of Ryuko right now?
Of course not. It's my fault. I didn't transform back before I went to find him.
What?
I was confused. I'm sorry. I'm such a failure.
Hey, the important thing is to save Master Fu before the senti monster destroys his shield. And we'll need a focused ladybug for that. Forget what happened, okay?
Thanks, Cat. You're always here for me.
Always, little bug. It's us against the world.
As always.
Ladybug and I never fight each other. We fight together.
Welcome to your doomsday, Hawk Moth.
Little kitty on a roof, all alone without his lady.
Hey, Bugaboo. So what was that sudden call for?
I did it.
Huh? I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'm perfectly fine with it.